rays break through the clouds and the sky is burning. You see the old dark night. Take my hand, let's make it happen. Nobody thought it would be you and I. We'll be the last one standing. Let's go down in history. We can be extraordinary. It's who we were meant to be. Let's be legendary. This is when I want you to be my choir tonight. I'll hear you sing it legendary for yourselves. Good. Let's go down to the city. Only see you again. We can be legendary. Only see you again. We can be legendary. Legendary. Let's get weird. And know that you can be the best version of you, but you gotta sing it right now. Legendary. You know, last night we did that song, and we were in like 10 different keys in the audience. And that was great. It was great, but it's nice to be in one key. That's awesome. You know, do we have anyone that's outside of Virginia that came to the show tonight? Well, if you got some ladies here, where are you guys from? Florida? Where in Florida? That's far. Spring Hill. You know that place, Spring Hill. Every day is a spring day. There are hills everywhere. Spring Hill. That's why they call it Spring Hill. Even in the winter time, you're looking at me like an idiot. It's because I am. That's great. No, it's okay. I'm not very bright, but I got bright hair, don't I? By the way, I'm dying it brown on Saturday, so...
No! Oh, yeah. He's gonna
sometimes
see the white.
Sometimes you gotta do what your lady wants you to do.
Smart man.
You know, in life, I've had two dreams. Very simple dreams. Most of you know them. The first dream was, I wanted to be a husband. Well, I did that, so I'm a husband. The second dream, does anyone know what that second dream was? You can raise your hand. I just want to like maybe see if you know my life. Oh, we got a mom over here.
Like, I'm gonna hear it.
You thought I wanted to be a father. I mean, I do want to be a father one day. You're correct, but there was something that was way more important. Let's go with Spring Hills in the front of it. What did you think? It's not a punchline, it's not a joke. Okay, that's not a joke because that's true. That is the answer. I wanted to be in a boy band. What's your name? Kirsten. You all laughed at the truth of my life. Yeah, I wanted to be in a boy band and I tried. It didn't work out for me.
Crying
sounds. You know what? I just sang a song about being legendary, about doing what you want to do and not letting someone tell you that you can't do that, right? Well, you know what? I have an idea. I might be one person on this stage, but there's a lot of people in this audience, and I heard your voices. Maybe you're talented. I think you are. Maybe there are four other people in this room that could be in my boy band, and we'll try this.